You okay getting home?
Yeah. I have to go. I can't stay.
What started out as a hit and run last night has turned into a gruesome murder investigation.
You okay?
He's staring down 20 to life for this one alone.
This one? You think this guy's a serial killer?
You gonna be my prosecutor?
Yes, I am.
I didn't do anything. I'm innocent. I left work, went for a drive. Don't you ever go out and drive around at night?
In a surprise twist of events, the prosecution ended its case against Clinton Davis.
What's bothering you, Mitch?
If I could explain this, I would.
So what happens now with the hit-and-run driver?
The victim ran into the path of a car because he was trying to get away from Davis, who was in the process of torturing him. I know what you did. I won't let you get away with this.
Yeah, you will. Or I'll ruin you.
Where are you, Davis?
Family is a precious thing, Mitch. You need to understand what it's like to be me.
Reasonable Doubt, rated R.